The plan right now is to offload the water. This vehicle has 1,600 gallons of water in a tank on the back of it. Water's roughly about 8 pounds per gallon. So they're wanting to offload the water before an attempt is made to remove the vehicle from the hole.
Stand up maybe over there too.